maintain a lifestyle that insults his family's existence.
Well, where I'm from, we have a special salute we aim high in the air towards all those poppers who spend their days pointing fingers.
Constantly reminding us that our actions are the cause of all their problems. Pointing their fingers in every direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a thing to the country they love to criticize.
Here's the obscene, ignore the untrue depictions we see.